first came in, and people speculated if you have an incident like that, then it's all fire, and a driver get trapped, would they be able to get out? Well, there's your answer, they can. The drivers can very much get out. We had a conversation, Martin, in practice, where we pulled the rest of Peru Chand up. We were talking about salary caps for Formula One drivers, and Paul and Peru very much making a point that you talk about how much money these drivers get paid. Don't forget, they risk their life on a weekly basis for our entertainment and our enjoyment. And if ever there is proof of the risks and the dangers of motorsport, it is the wrecking.